Oh, you're in an opposite sex relation now? So you got cured?
Bisexuality is not a thing. You're just a lesbian in denial.
When you want kids, you'll just leave me for a man.
You are just scared to admit you're a lesbian.
You are a cheater.
You'll leave me for a woman.
Oh, right. That's kind
you
of a threesome.
You are a cheater.
Bisexuality is not a thing. You're just a lesbian in denial.
You're a slut.
I don't fall in love a lot, but when I do, I fall hard. In the past, I tried to deny and reject all the feelings towards certain genders, but falling in love is a chemical process inside of your brain. You just can't stop it from happening. I kept struggling with the fact that none of the current preconceptions about bisexuality apply to me. I'm not polyamorous, and I don't want threesomes. I have more than my hands full with only one person. I'm not equally attracted to all genders, and I don't need all genders at the same time. Am I bisexual enough? When I was dating someone in the past, I always got to a point where I got really confused. Every love is different. But somehow I made myself believe that my current relationship was real love, and my previous relationships were more like really strong friendships. I used to put a lot of pressure on myself to pick a side, to choose from one gender, to make a decision, and make myself believe that I was straight or lesbian, depending on the gender of my partner. I wanted them to be my person forever, so I convinced myself the bisexual thing was just a phase I finally got out of. I set myself up to be disconnected from myself, my loved ones, and maybe even great chances and opportunities in my life. I tried to selectively connect with my identity and feelings of attraction. I limited myself to a small part of my sexuality. The feeling of not belonging is a sign that you are supposed to be somewhere else, doing something different. Love and belonging are irreducible needs of all people. We are wired to love, to be loved, and to belong. But I didn't completely belong to the straight or rainbow community. That all changed when I went to the Rainbow House Limburg and Inderdaad. I found my safe space and felt accepted and loved.
You are valid.
I am the B in LGBT+. I'm a whole identity that isn't half anything. I am Elke. I am enough. I am valid.
Thank you.